I haven't decided yet.
Yep.
It's on the day when it happens, I'll decide then. Yep. I can go either way. I've gone either way.
Yep.
I don't think he'd make Prime Minister, but I think he'd be a good Deputy Prime Minister. He's not got what it takes. He hasn't got what it takes to be the country's leader. I think he went a bit too high. If he'd have started off a little bit lower, he may have then increased it when it worked a bit better.
Yep.
Climate change. We're on this earth for a while, and I've got my grandson, and hopefully he'll have children, and so we keep going, and this country's going to develop and get bigger and bigger. Not at this stage, but possibly in the future. She may be able to get the job done. We haven't seen the best of her, I guess. She's still learning the trade. The obvious choice for most people would be Tony Abbott, because he's that sort of character. He's a surf lifesaver, and I was in the surf lifesaving with my kids, and he seems that sort of character where you just could.
Yeah.